Hi, so this is a day in the life as an intern at TCEQ. First, I made some coffee and packed a lunch and started my drive to the office. I work in the underground injection control and radioactive materials department. Here's a tour of my cubicle and a fun little injection well poster. I checked my email and got started working on ArcGIS. We're working to map out all the injection wells in Texas and their 30-year waste plumes. Then I was in a meeting and took some notes and kept working on my project until I clocked out.